And a breaking news update tonight on that afternoon car crash in DeKalb County. The Alabama Law Enforcement Agency reporting 40-year-old Alex Hilger was killed when the car he was driving collided head-on with an SUV. This happened around 2:30 on Alabama 176. That's near Collinsville. The driver and passenger of the SUV were injured and taken to a nearby hospital.